नमस्कार
नमस्कार आपण
मु
माय नेम इज आई स्टूड फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ लिटररी सेक्रेटरी इन माय कॉलेज ड्यूरिंग द कॉलेज यूनियन इलेक्शंस लिटिल डिड आई रियलाइज दैट इट वाज वन ऑफ माय बिगेस्ट मिस्टेक्स ऑफ लाइफ
आपण को पुओ कॉलेज को पाठ पढिया को आछी ना इलेक्शन लडिया को कॉलेज मोर आम भाईना को कैंडिडेट ठिया हाब आउ इलेक्शन जितिबो आउ आम विरुद्ध रे जी आसीबो
starts from the freedom struggle of India. When great freedom fighters called for students to join the freedom struggle of India. Perhaps this concept inspired the idea of election in colleges, which gave birth to the present day elections. Today in various government colleges, we have college elections which run by government rules. This popular campus democratic system has different impression in different minds. So, what's yours?
College election. Totally nonsense thing.
And the most important requirement
for teachers, college election is tension,
chaos.
For students, it's squandering money.
It's a mangle.
This is a reflection of the mind of the people of the society.
Basic democracy
in democratic way.
It was like just a जैसे बच्चे के एक बच्चे के सामने dairy milk का chocolate रखा होता है, बोलते हैं तो तू खाएगा.
College union elections. All of us seem to know a little lot of things about them, don't we? Of course, there's a lot of rush in the campus in these days. Lots of zindabads, tons of foodstuff distributed, and a promising and revolutionary approach by the candidates to the common student masses. This is the show. Nothing new to me. I have been watching these things since my student life. As a student, I watched, but as a teacher, I know. My curiosity in discovering the internal buzz behind these elections made me start my own research on the topic. I googled, followed numbers of books, and concluded a result. The simpler it seems, the complicated it is. What is the aim of the college union election? Objective is quite clear. supplying the youth things on which they can stand on their own feet, to create a united student mass who can elect their representatives, along with to spread
democratic ways of thinking, electing representatives, electing their leader, all these things, managing their own affairs.
India, a country with 55% of its population thriving with young blood, thus a young India deserves a youth leader. A young India needs students, educated youth who can lead their country. A young India needs the college union elections.
But sir, what can a student leader achieve?
Good question. It was after 1981 election in the Aligarh Muslim University. The student mass raised certain problems in their college. They started a massive strike. The then Prime Minister of India, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, took interest in them. She called for the president of the college.
Hello sir, good morning. I am the president of AMU.
Very good morning.
I had an appointment with Prime Minister ma'am.
But she is at the meeting now. She will be back in half an hour. Please wait.
Mr. President just handled it coolly. He just brought a piece of paper and wrote on the paper, "Dear Prime Minister Madam, you are the leader of a country where 42% people are educated. But I am the leader of a college where each and every person is educated. So my time is more valuable than yours. Thank you." Surprisingly, the next day, Mrs. Prime Minister came herself to their hostel and met him. That is the power of student leadership. And this is the result that was expected from student leaders. There are several steps of college elections set by the government. Like a normal election, college election starts from
nomination. The name itself is self-explanatory.
Well, nomination is actually a process which is governed by the election officer in the different colleges. It's absolutely, if we'll be speaking in technical terms, that is an absolutely non-biased process in which any person, any student who fits himself capable for any of the posts can come and submit their performer or fill the forms and submit their nominations to come up in the elections. And finally, a non-biased voting, please mark my words, non-biased. It's just about going, filling on a particular form which is there, and finally getting it approved by two of the witnesses which you will be having, two of your nominees as you call them. You will be having two nominees, and they will be finalizing, and you will be finally going and dropping in your nomination forms. In the ballot box, there is a kind of ballot box, and finally
we have to scrutinize the applicant according to Lindo Commission. We have to select, and there will be the final list.
Then comes campaigning. Cool. Time for collecting supporters.
Campaigning plays an important role in college elections. Campaigning is basically done in two ways: class campaigning and home campaigning. In class campaigning, we basically aim to cover all the sections, honors, departments from plus 2 to PG and convince the students to vote us.
This is not like common election, MPMLA election, panchayat, sarpanch election. It is just a competition between among students to develop leadership quality.
नोमिनेशन भी कम्प्लीट हो गला तमानको बहुत किछि प्रॉमिस करथिले किछि किछि वर्तन काम भी स्टार्ट भी कर सकछु
तो आशा करछु हम अच्छा सपोर्ट करबो बिकॉज़ हम मानकर माने रोल को तमानको वोटिंग का बहुत अगर खुशी है तमानको रोल बहुत अधिक मैटर करे सो प्लीज जज द राइट कैंडिडेट नाको चिन्ह करबो भीतरी और कहि की करिया भीतर बहुत आवश्यक है
There is a man for Tarekswara. He is president. Tarekswara. See what is the whole lot of change we need.
Convincing 1500 students of a college is not an easy task. But the party which is capable of bagging the support of neutral people are the ultimate winners.
Some students were afraid to come and vote on the day of election, fearing any mishappenings. We had to go to their homes and assure them that nothing of that sort was going to happen.
Can't buy the votes by money. When the students will start believing on you, then only they will vote for you.
The day before the election, we organized a grand and glamorous campaigning. I must say, the crowd was a good show. The shouts, the slogans, it was, very amazing. We enjoyed a lot. It was so much fun.
Fun? How much you spend?
5,000
as being as per the rule by the Lindo Commission.
Maximum 50,000 only.
Total more team kharcha karchi pakha pakhi 70,000 taka.
Are you aware about Lindo recommendations? What is Lindo?
Lindo Commission actually wanted to streamline elections in different colleges and universities. Previously elections were held in a very haphazard manner. Students don't even care for the rules and regulations. So it was an attempt by Lindo Commission in his report. They wanted to streamline elections in different colleges and universities.
This committee provided many things. They are:
the candidates should in no event have any academic arrears in the year of contesting the election. The candidates should have attended a minimum percentage of attendance as prescribed by the university or 75% attendance, whichever is higher. Expenditure ground, it is maximum permitted expenditure per candidate shall be ₹5,000. Each candidate shall, within 2 weeks of declaration of result, submit complete and certified accounts to the college authorities. Candidate may only utilize handmade poster at certain places in the campus, which shall be notified in advance by the election commission.
Are you aware about Lindo recommendations?
Yeah, I know the Lindo Commission rules.
Sorry, my question answer ta mu dei paribu.
Eh, bond kare.
Se ette patala mu koi paribu.
political parties, they want to have their hubs in different colleges, universities. They will now propose candidates. Most of the students, they contest as party candidates, parties, party candidates of political parties.
Who spent such huge amount of money for you?
BJD.
BJD support korto.
Though a small amount of money is invested by the candidates themselves, political parties are the ones that invest the major part of it for any candidate, be it BJP, BJD or Congress or whatever it is.
The problem is that there are other people, an outward influence, or to say it in better words, a political influence which governs the entire scenario, and those are the people who actually decide who are going to play a lead role in the elections from their side.
कॉलेज रे जो स्टूडेंट्स यूनियन इलेक्शन होची से पॉलिटिकल पार्टी रो सपोर्ट रही उचित काहेना जो माने कॉलेज रे प्रेसिडेंट छिडाबे से माने दे शुड जॉइन इन पॉलिटिक्स
नाउ डेज दैट सिचुएशन इज नॉट देयर हार्डली एनी स्टूडेंट लीडर हु इज द सपोज प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ रमेश कॉलेज यूनियन और बाणीबिहार यूनियन नॉट नेसेसरी बिकमिंग एमएलए नॉट इवन गेटिंग टिकट सो दे आर बिकमिंग चामचार्ज ऑफ देयर द रिस्पेक्टिव लीडर्स हु आर फाइनेंसिंग देयर
So naturally it creates indiscipline in the atmosphere, educational atmospheres of colleges and universities, and therefore it is affecting the very education of students.
As an estimated value, 35,000 is spent on posters and gigs. Pushing cards takes about 10,000 rupees. Syllabus and routine distribution takes 5,000 rupees. Transportation expenditures takes about 50,000 rupees apart from the petrol expenditure and mobile recharges. Hence the expenditure reaches about 2 to 3 lakhs. That's for the colleges with small campuses. But in colleges with large number of students, it takes about 7 to 8 lakhs.
ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ରେ ତାଙ୍କର ଯେତିକି ହାତ ଅଛି ଆଉ କାହାର ନାହିଁ ପିଲା ଗୁପ୍ଚୁପ କାହିଁକି ଭୋଟ ଦେଇ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ରେକର୍ଡିଂ କର୍ମ କଥା ଗୁଡ଼ା
ଇଫ୍ ଅ ପର୍ସନ୍ ସ୍ପେଣ୍ଡ ସଚ୍ ଅ ହ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଆମାଉଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ମନି ଦେନ୍ ହି ମଷ୍ଟ ହାଭ୍ କ୍ୱାଇଟ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସନ୍ ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ଏନି ରିଟର୍ନ ସୋ ୱାଇ ଏ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାର୍ଟି ସ୍ପେଣ୍ଡ ସଚ୍ ଅ ହ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଆମାଉଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ମନି ଫର୍ ସ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ଲିଡର୍ସ
ସି ସ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ମେ ବି ଟୁୱାର୍ଡ୍ସ ଦି ଏଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ 17 ଅର୍ 18
ଇଜ୍ ଏ ପୋଟେନ୍ସିଆଲ ଭୋଟର୍
If they get captured by the political leaders now, maybe one or two years down the line, they will vote for the party. That's the basic objective of any political party, squandering money on students.
To be truthful, there is no way for the refund of the spent money. But by winning the elections in a college, it creates a base for contesting the elections the next year. Political parties never want the development of any college. They just want to win the elections. By hook or crook.
It's like there's a company which has invested a lot in a region. So the first thing which it would want is not the benefit of the people, rather to get back all the money which it has invested and then think about the other plans.
Thus, it is an open field for corruption. Our national job. A fake ID on a social networking website revealed some facts about corruption in college elections, which attracted student as well as public attention. Post-election, it posted about the bribes given to students during elections and much more controversial facts. A report was published by the Liberation Youth Forum, which says that Lingdo recommendations are most aptly followed in Odisha than in any other states. Well, the scenario speaks differently though. Spending such a huge amount of money using posters and pushing cards, using vehicles, conducting processions are against Lingdo recommendations. Apart from that, there is campaigning through social networking sites like Facebook and SMS publicity too. All this not only drives a big hole in the economic barricade but also exhibits a step-by-step violation of Lingdo recommendations.
They are very rigorously fighting these elections, just like people from the political parties, they fight general elections.
Mu sabu bele koi aschi chhatra samaj gote clean slate tanko mind ta mature sete hei na thae কিন্তু প্রভাবটা উপর স্তর তলক পড়ছে না
দিস ইজ দ্য লাইফ দ্য প্রেজেন্ট ডেমোক্রেসি
এন্ড ইট ডাজন্ট সিম টু ইল্ড এনি রেজাল্ট
হোয়াট ডু ইউ কমেন্ট অন দ্য ব্লেম অন দ্য পলিটিক্যাল পার্টিজ গেটিং বোথ দেমসেলভস এন্ড স্টুডেন্টস করাপ্ট ইন দ্য কলেজ ইলেকশন
ইফ ইউ সে পলিটিক্যাল পার্টিজ আর দ্য রিয়েল ভিলিয়ান্স অফ দ্য কলেজ স্ক্যামস দেন হোয়াট অ্যাবাউট দ্য স্ক্যামস অফ দ্য টিচার্স অ্যান্ড দ্য আদার অফিসিয়ালস ইন দ্য কলেজ দে আর অলসো এডুকেটেড Is this our education system?
Though the involvement of the teachers in this process is not a frequently observed sight, the fact that the teachers play a significant role in vote counting and influencing the students for voting a certain candidate attracts the outer sources to try bagging in the faculty support too.
Nowadays, we even see the teachers telling their students at different colleges or different tutorials to vote for the candidates who are sharing a personal relationship with them.
General mode of persuasion is often bribing a huge amount. While many teachers are averb such cheap tactics and never brought in, reliability of character determines failure of these negative influences, both for a teacher and students. In our times, we also used to participate in college elections. But that was a quite different time. The main difference which most of the people distinguish between those and these elections is the increasing violence rate.
At first, you can find me with another team in this election party before 2 months before the election. But at last, I found myself with another party. I totally depressed in this election. And you can also take some members who depressed me, who suppressed me, who pressurized me to support one team.
Since I did not belong to any political party, I used to be threatened a lot of times by my opposition. I would get threatening calls very frequently and had to face many other problems too.
The rival party always want the strong candidates to quit. Thus they call, threaten over phone and want them to quit either voluntarily or violently.
These hired goons, they carry pistols and other weapons inside the college vicinity.
हुआ कॉलेज में भी कंप्लेन किया उसके बाद जाके हम लोग को पेरेंट्स को भी थ्रेटनिंग किया जाता है कि आपके बच्चे को बोलो नहीं ऐसा नहीं करेगा अगर ऐसा होता है तो आप लोगों का मतलब बच्चा जो है वो जान से जाएगा लोग उसको जान से मार देंगे ये चीज हम लोग कंप्लेन करते हैं तो हम लोग के अथॉरिटी हम लोग को बोलते हैं ऐसा कैसे हो सकता है यार लीव इट
वायलेंस इज द मेन रीजन फॉर लूजिंग द फेथ ऑफ पीपल इन कॉलेज इलेक्शंस
I see almost in last 2 years there have been lots of violence in Utkal University campus. The violence even spread outside the campus. It comes up to the national highway.
Harimohan Ghosh College का निर्वाचन चल रहा था. आप लोगों को क्या लोग हैं ये दो साल पहले यही मुख्तार जब वहाँ पर झमेला कर रहा था हम गए थे तो हमारे ऊपर भी गोली चलाया था और 6 लड़का इंजर्ड हुआ था जो अभी उस समय मरा नहीं वो लोग अभी जिंदा है आज फिर वही मुख्तार अभी वो कांग्रेस में चले गया वो आज फिर जाके वहां पर गोली चलाया गंडोगोल किया और ये हमारे लिए दुर्भाग्य है जो एक पुलिस ऑफिसर अपना काम करते करते अपना जान शहीद हुआ उसके नाम है तापस चक्रवर्ती
लोगों को वायलेंस के लिए उकसाया जाते हैं एंड दोज पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ देयर बेनिफिट
ছাত্র বিশৃঙ্খলা হচ্ছে সমাজের গোটিয়ে প্রতিফলন সমাজের সামগ্রিক ভাবে যেত বিশৃঙ্খলা দেখা যায় সে ছাত্র সমাজ বাদ পড়বে কিন্তু ছাত্র সমাজ সমাজের এক অংশবিশেষ
যে পলিটিক্যাল লিডর্স পলিটিক্যাল পার্টিজ এন্টার করতে ডাইরেক্টলি
तो आके इन्फ्लुएंस नहीं करते, बट कॉलेज कैंपस के बाहर बच्चों का ऐसा ब्रेन वॉश कर रहे हैं कि वो कुछ भी करने के लिए, मतलब वो ऐसा मतलब कर रहे हैं जैसे कि माँ बाप को भी भूल के वो लोग उन पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स की बातों में आके कुछ भी करने के लिए तैयार हैं।
We always try that the education institution should be more disciplined and the boys should be also more disciplined. So we take a method of consultation with the college authorities, the students, and try to motivate them towards the discipline side. At times during police action, during police duty, there are political interferences, but all the officers do not succumb to the political interference. There are good officers, but there are also persons, those who at times be politicalized.
Whatever is the election process now, it destroys the whole education system. Student leaders are not now real leaders, rather they are puppets of political parties. And the saddest thing is hardly 2% of the student leaders join politics in the real life. And student unity during election is a joke. Yes, there is unity. Unity between the group members, but enmity with the opponents. And if we are talking about the student learning democracy, learning voting, finally we conclude they learn to be corrupt voter and nothing else. Take bribe, take food, cast vote. Great sir, excellent report, but does college election have only bad sides?
But exceptions happen too.
Sworaj Kumar Bara, I have been selected as the literary secretary, your literary secretary. Same photo wise, kahi bhi bhabhi ho nahi, je same photo anusare, kaun si candidate ho, kichhi bhi political alignment ho. Mane Jyoti bhai ka sahito mu photo achi, ta mane nuha je mu Jyoti bhai ka chain ho achi. Ei type ra feeling ro rahibo nahi. কালি হেপরে যে সৌভাগ্যানন্দ ভাবে সেমতি কিছু করতে তো ডেফিনেটলি আই এম অ্যান ইন্ডিপেন্ডেন্ট ক্যান্ডিডেট সৌভাগ্য ভাবে জন ভালো সাঙ্গ মানে যদি ভাবে ভালো সাঙ্গ এই টাইপের কাম দুইজন যা করে পারে জাস্ট শো দেয়ার ফ্রেন্ডলি গেস্টার বট এই টাইপের কাম আগে তোমাকে বায়াস হবনি কি আগে ভাবিবনি কি ডোন্ট গো ফর দোজ পিপল যে কোচি কি ইয়ে আমার চেন রু জিতেছি অর সমথিং
Actually, when we see it, the word sounds really very easy, uncontested and elected by all the students. But the procedure was not so easy. People had their own plans in mind. I won't name the teams for sure. Students, for sure, and also the faculties were really very supportive to me when I wanted to come up for the elections. They actually relied on my capability and they thought that I was good enough to lead my college in the field of literary. But the problems which I faced later was, it wasn't absolutely everybody who was convinced about it. And that everybody did not include our own student masses, rather people from the outer political sources. And this is where they had to either tell me to join their side or withdraw from the whole process of election so that their candidate could come up and win. Of course, I had the support of my friends and I had to go through a lot of bias, disturbance and pressure. Few of my best friends, they were taken into account, they were kind of sabotaged and they were warned. One of them was beaten on the road. I had a bribe of five figures offered to me actually to join one of the sides in the elections. So the first thing I could do is I could cover all the batches. I would go and tell them that I am unbiased, I don't belong to any chain. It's like my name is Khan and I'm not a terrorist like of campaigning, and to finally say that no, I won't be coming to your side and rather stand independent.
Nobody is right until somebody is wrong. We cannot blame only political parties and sit silently. What we all need is awareness. Parents' awareness, management's awareness, and most importantly, students' awareness.
You call it college union elections, you call it student elections, you say the motto of student elections is to satisfy students' democracy. So the only solution is that students should know what exactly the things are. Students should try to cover how exactly the things are being worked out. A student should not just be a person who stands at the shore of a river and tells another of his friend, go and swim to the other side, it's very easy and it's a very narrow passage. while the other person who swims in the water knows how deep it is. So actually, what I want to say is every student should try to swim in that water, know what the depth is, what the encode things are, and finally they discover what they actually see in the relations and what the process actually is.
Whatever, it is not a solution too. While in-depth research, I went through another process which is implemented in the universities, and that is called selection. What is the process of selection?
Suppose you are not going for election as far as there is lot of political interference. You can have the selection process, of course. There you may have a list of good boys, or what you call so-called good in the qualities of what you call doing work, selfless service. He must not be more interested, more oriented towards self-interest, and he will be working for the interest of the college. And accordingly, the students who have been observing the particular boy for last few years in this college, their views should be taken out of the entire list. A list may be prepared by the college authorities, and that list must be given to the students, or the views of the students should be taken as a feedback for making the final selection. And in that final process, the name is just not the enough. They must say whether this person is suitable and why such person is suitable. That reason should be there. And when the views have to be taken, that should not be disclosed. Like, none of the selected member should know that when the views are going to be taken from whom. That should be surprisingly taken inside the class, suddenly, spontaneously, so that nobody will be having a chance of getting it fabricated.
Thus, we conducted a survey. Which process is preferable, election or selection?
Election was better. Selection is better. Until the scenarios change, selection will be better.
Election is always better than selection.
Election is better, provided the students are disciplined better. But if election would become violent, student would not abide by provisions of the Lingdo Commission or whatever commission earlier set up, then selection would be better.
If election is done in the right way, it's well and good. If it crosses its limits, selection is the best choice.
Election is better than selection.
I prefer selection.
There should be selection, like in our university.
Election
should be banned in student life.
Polling report says in the contemporary situation, only 40% people prefer election, whereas 60% people choose selection. But after all that matters is victory. Victory is celebrated. When it comes to responsibility, to some extent, election is justified enough.
Hi, Ashwarya, you are part. Swear in the name of the God that.
Swear in the name of the God that.
I discharge my duties honestly and integrity.
As the General Secretary of Students Union,
President of the Students Union, I will abide by the rules and regulations.
Now students are realizing the unruliness within. The young ones and the organizers have already realized the drawbacks of this college union election phenomena. Thus, this is the violation of election. Hence on merging, it is ViOLECTION. This is not the end. Many dark facts about the elections is even more shocking. Well, it is class time, friends. All those later. Take care.